Violence before this weekend's midterm elections in Mexico has claimed the lives of at least seven candidates. Drugs gangs are thought to be responsible. It comes as teachers clashed with police in the south as they protested over reforms and 43 missing students. The state where they disappeared has borne the brunt of the violence.